สวัสดีค่ะ Hey everyone, welcome back to Culzean Castle Part 2. Culzean Castle was built in 14th century and was given to Sir Thomas Kennedy in 1569 by his brother, Earl Cassidy. Sir Thomas started building, remodeled in 1590, and he remodeled everything in here about 1750. And his famous design called Robert Adam, he's a famous architect, he designed and furniture and everything in here. This is the library, everyone. Thank you very much for listening. And some of the painting here, they had no name. So everything you see here, they allow, it's not everything, it's like they let you in where the rope is. So you just go through the room where you're allowed to. You only seen part of it, not everything in here. Just to let you know that. And I hope you enjoy the painting, a lot of painting, nice furniture, lovely. Vase and everything, very nice, like antique, so beautiful in here. Thanks very much for watching, everyone. Thank you. Here's library. This is rooms contain crew for different building. Period. Cousin. Cousin. It was original entrance to the Kennedy townhouse 1590. In living quarter about 1750. Thomas the Navier converted into dining room with a view of terrace garden. Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I was lucky today, nice and sunny. So happy, I'm so relieved. Thank you very much, everyone. We appreciate you and hope you are well. Nice to see you.
Have a lovely day.
Nice. I think I've been done that way. สวัสดีค่ะขอขอบคุณทุกท่านค่ะที่ติดตามที่แปลไทยข้างล่างอ่านนะคะขอบคุณมากค่ะสวัสดีค่ะไปดูข้างหลังนิดหน่อยค่ะขอบคุณมากค่ะ